imagination. It starts with an innovative concept, translates to a visual understanding, and then transforms into a technological revolution. Creating PC software entertainment for nearly a decade, Sierra Online has stretched our imagination with its legendary software. And the legacy continues as Sierra presents a completely new line of 3D adventure games. This video catalog previews the recent breakthroughs in graphic design and animation that will shape the future of software home entertainment. Enter the world of King's Quest IV.
What it may, you are drugged to meet it. Sierra Online commences an entirely new generation of interactive computer games with King's Quest IV, The Perils of Rosella. In the beginning, valiant heroes ventured into the King's Quest world of Quest for the Crown, Romancing the Throne, and To Err is Human. Equipped with the latest in computer technology, Roberta Williams' newest addition to the King's Quest series will dazzle and delight you with its advanced high-resolution graphics, unparalleled 3D animation, and a lavish musical soundtrack. With multitudes of rooms to explore, King's Quest IV will challenge your skill and courage as you frantically search for the one item that can save the ailing King Graham. But make haste, for you'll only have one day to complete your quest. Traveling with the beautiful Princess Rosella, you'll unfold the mysteries of a strange land, overcome its hostile inhabitants, and determine your own destiny. As the bright morning light begins to shine upon the fields and forests that enfold the land of Tamir, you may encounter some hard-working dwarves awaiting a hearty meal, a traveling minstrel of questionable talent, and a shy but lovesick unicorn. These friendly creatures may help you acquire great treasures and special items that are necessary for a successful journey. Travel by day or night, but beware, for as the sun sinks low into the sky, strange creatures of the night come alive. 'Tis now the witching hour, where eccentric ghosts go on their haunts, restless zombies crawl out of their crypts, and evil witches brew their bubbling pots. Like its predecessors, King's Quest IV combines the medieval legend of old with the computer technology of today. Complete with an original musical soundtrack and a 10-minute introductory cartoon, methinks this enchanted adventure may prove to be the noblest quest of all.
Convicted felon Jesse Bain, suspect has escaped from Lytton Prison and has taken hostages. Baines is considered armed and dangerous. 10-4.
2310, Mary, responding. Code 3.
Sierra Online brings you the real-life action drama of Police Quest 2, The Vengeance. This is the city, Lytton, a peaceful, law-abiding community, but not for long. Innocent lives are at stake once again with the escape of the ruthless drug thug, the Death Angel. Convict Jesse Baines is back with a vengeance. A vengeance for the cop who sent him to prison. Your job, should you choose to accept it, is to help homicide detective Sonny Bonds return the crime-ridden Lytton streets to safety. From the lofty sky to the slimy sewer, Detective Bonds will stop at nothing to nab the infamous Death Angel and rescue his hostage-held honey, Sweet Cheeks Marie. Police Quest 2 continues the real-life authenticity of Police Quest 1 with improved 3D graphics, an expanded cityscape, and an intriguing plot that will test your detective street smarts. Experience what it's really like to be a cop.
Sir, just sell your land, pack your bags, and grab the next ride out, because your fortune lies just 2,000 miles away. Get ready for Gold Rush, an adventure game carved out of our nation's past, as one man pioneers his way from the crowded streets of New York City to the gold fields of sunny California.
Historically accurate and loaded with real-life adventure, Gold Rush is a new 3D animated adventure game that offers a wide departure from previous Sierra titles. As an early American explorer, you can choose from a variety of routes that can lead you to the California Gold Country. For instance, embark upon the high seas, traveling by steamer to Panama. There you'll continue your journey by foot.
Back in those days, we didn't have no Panama Canal. Did I ever tell you the time when I...
After foraging the rugged jungles of Central America, you'll set sail for the Barbary coast of San Francisco. Be wary of the dangerous quicksand, poisonous snakes, and hostile natives you'll encounter along the way. For a wildly different expedition, travel across the heartland of America by wagon train, stagecoach, canal boat, and steamer. Many obstacles lie in wait, including cattle rustlers, thieves, and rugged mountain ranges.
Well, that old snake-winding varmint will never catch me by, Cracky!
Or become a seafaring soldier and journey from the East Coast around the tip of Cape Horn to reach your final destination in California. True mariners of the deep will anticipate the hardships of combating scurvy, starvation, and the dangers of the unpredictable deep blue sea. Adults and children alike will surely enjoy this pioneer adventure that captures the independent spirit of our nation's heritage.
Go west, young man!
Loose again, and this time he he's looking. Looking for love in several wrong places is Larry's latest lesson in love.
Who else but Leisure Suit Larry would win the $1 million lottery, a dream date on the Dating Connection, and a luxury cruise to the Mexican Riviera? But behind this blanket of fun and frivolity lies a ballyhoo of espionage and intrigue, with the KGB, the Krishnas, and the deranged Dr. Nunn tonight on his tail. Leisure Suit Larry's luck may run out faster than his hair recedes. Will Larry save the free world from imperialistic invasion? Can he find a surefire cure for hair loss? Does he ever date a decent dame?
Hold it right there, partner. You ain't gonna wrestle no soda off of me.
Find out by playing Sierra Online's Looking for Love in Several Wrong Places.
Help Leisure Suit Larry become rich and famous!
Spine-tingling chills, flesh-eating orbs, and creepy Cupid arms. Introducing Manhunter, a foreboding science fiction epic created by the authors of the mega-hit The Ancient Art of War. A dark vision of our planet's future, Manhunter evolves around the life of an Orwellian spy in New York City, 2 years after alien invasion and consequent world takeover.
There once was a manhunter from New York who took a wrong turn in a park. He stepped on a mine, should have read the sign. Now he is scattered from dawn to dark.
Our hero is contracted by the newly founded alien dictatorship as a manhunter. His goal? To seek and destroy a ring of human saboteurs and unruly militants hoping to end alien rule. Every step of the way could prove to be your last. Manhunter includes several new innovations to Sierra's acclaimed 3D animated adventure game system, including split-screen animation and advanced windowing effects. What better way to view squished heads, famished baby orbs, and rotting corpses?
Unmatched by previous home computer action games. In Silfried, you'll find yourself strapped to the seat of a super jet dogfighter, blasting your way through a multitude of increasingly difficult space battlefields. Direct from Japan, where game design is treated as an art form, Silfried redefines arcade excitement, complete with an energetic musical soundtrack. The only item you'll find missing on this thriller is the slot for quarters. Silfried becomes the second hit title in Sierra's licensing agreement with Game Arts of Japan, authors of the best-selling Dexter action game. In a galaxy far, far ago, those two guys from Andromeda decided to rid the universe of boring software space games. They had a cosmic concept, a vulcanized vision, and perhaps a little too much free time. Emanating from their cerebral cavities came forth the Space Quest series with Roger Wilco, intergalactic sanitary engineer. Now the 3D adventure game continues with Space Quest 3, The Pirates of Pestula. Once you've donned the space boots of Roger Wilco, it's up to you to save the universally acclaimed software authors, those two guys from Andromeda, from a fate worse than death. these space dudes from churning out dull, mindless arcade games for the disreputable software company, Scumsoft. To save our heroes from software slavery, you must travel to many strange and interesting planets, and perhaps sample some of the best cosmic cuisine in the galaxy. Eat hearty, though. You're going to need all the strength you can muster to hang on through this 3D adventure.
Meanwhile, in the dingy basement of Scumsoft, we find the two guys from Andromeda.
Really? So what do you think of the new chicken quack?
It's fabulous, JB, fabulous.
You think it's gonna sell?
Oh, yeah, like hotcakes.
Big bucks, huh?
Big bucks, big bucks.
Only Sierra brings you the enchanting 3D adventure game for kids. Mixed Up Mother Goose. Apparently, Mother Goose has misplaced characters and items from some of her classic nursery rhymes. Bo Peep has misplaced her sheep. Mary lost her little lamb. And Jack B. Nimble may be quick, but he can't find that darn candlestick. So it's up to your child to restore her 18 mixed up rhymes back to normal. The easy-to-use menus make it simple to play the game, save it, and select options. Your child can also choose from various heroes, boys and girls alike, that will represent them in the game. To further personalize their character, a child can enter his own name. Up to 12 players can save their game to disc according to their name. And sisters, or even classroom groups. This 3D animated adventure includes a free full-color map of Mother Goose Land with pop-out windows which reveal all the delightful Mother Goose characters.
With over 800,000 sold, the King's Quest series continues to be the best-selling graphic adventure ever sold. Initially available on MS-DOS, with other popular formats to follow, King's Quest IV will be the first 3D animated adventure to use Sierra's improved high-resolution graphics system. In addition to its stunning new look, The Perils of Rosella will include over 40 minutes of original music performed by television and film composer William Goldstein. This stereo soundtrack is compatible with various music cards, including the Roland MT32 sound module, the Adlib music synthesizer, and the IBM music feature. With the introduction of King's Quest IV, Sierra plans to continue the King's Quest legacy with one of the most extensive promotional programs ever offered to the trade. First, every authorized Sierra dealer will receive a point of purchase display illustrating the Great Master Adventurer contest. To further direct customers to their local dealer, Sierra is planning full-page color advertisements aimed at major PC publications. Also, a special 32-page color edition of the Sierra newsletter and a bonus Master Adventurer contest brochure included in every King's Quest IV software package. Contest participants could win a trip to the castles of England, one of three Tandy 1000 TX computers, and 2,000 other prizes available in the Great Master Adventurer contest. Recognizing the outstanding potential of King's Quest IV, Sierra's extensive marketing efforts will ensure great success to those who stock the biggest adventure game ever created.
You are about to witness an adventure beyond your wildest imagination. Sierra Online introduces a whole new dimension in software entertainment. With cinematic quality animation, unmatched interactive gameplay, improved parser flexibility, and incredible full stereo sound. Bringing your personal computer to life for nearly a decade,
Sierra introduces the future of software entertainment with this year's lineup of 3D animated adventures. Prepare yourself for a spine-tingling 3D tale of terror. The master of adventure is now the master of suspense. From the creator of the King's Quest series, Roberta Williams brings you The Colonel's Bequest, Sierra's new murder mystery adventure. Welcome to Blood Bayou. The Roaring Twenties are well underway, and you, as Laura Bowe, young college journalist, have been invited to an elegant evening of wine, dinner, and murder.
Oh!
Residing within this splendid southern plantation is an assortment of rather odd characters. One of them has a rather unnerving habit. Who is the killer? Is it Jeeves, the solemn butler? Gertrude, the greedy widow?
Scab, if you don't watch your P's and Q's, I am going to tell him all about it.
Or perhaps the eccentric Colonel Dijon himself.
Well, I was quite a blade in my younger day.
Oh, la la, I can tell, Henri, I can tell.
Only the shadow knows. But by using clues and deductive reasoning, you might solve this bizarre mystery. And avoid being the next victim of the Colonel's Bequest.
You have been chosen for a top secret mission. Your job?
Water.
Rescue a kidnapped U.S. ambassador out of a terrorist nation. And escape certain death every step of the way. Sounds impossible?
No!
Not if you're secret agent Johnny Westland. Police Quest designer Jim Walls brings you the intrigue and suspense of Sierra's new chilling spy adventure, codename Iceman. This action-packed 3D tale of covert operations will lead you from the friendly shores of Tahiti into the bowels of a hostile terrorist nation. Reflecting futuristic naval intelligence, your tactical defense and tracking system will lead you past treacherous magnetic fields and enemy mines. You'll take your last breath as you plunge into the murky depth below, while fast attack surface boats await your return. It's a race against time, and the Pentagon's depending on you to maintain our nation's security. State-of-the-art simulation, unparalleled realism, and an explosive soundtrack make Codename Iceman a deadly reflection of reality.
Hero's Quest. This looks interesting.
Mort, prepare for battle.
You've just entered the realm of heroes. Sierra introduces a new dimension in fantasy role-playing with Heroes Quest 1. So you want to be a hero. In this 3D animated adventure, you have been chosen to do battle against diabolical creatures. Cast magical spells, and outwit even the most crafty opponents. As you roam the mystical village of Spielborg, you may learn a new spell at Zara's magic shop, practice the deceptive arts of thievery at the local tavern, and come face to face with a raging Zaras in the enchanted forest. Heroes Quest is the first Sierra game to combine the excitement of fantasy role-playing with the intricate plot and puzzle solving of an adventure game. Each character will face his quest differently,
according to his own unique ability and gain new skills through experience. Complete with a classic stereo soundtrack, Hero's Quest challenges adventurers of all ages to gain the honor and skill of a true hero.
You do well, mortal!
For the reach of Allen's Tango.
Hey, old Tony B, living his heart in San Francisco, right here on 92.9 KFRN. That classic track recorded over 40 years ago today about our city, by the way. Hey, checking the weather forecast, we just might experience another strange meteorite shower tonight, but according to the weather service, we've got nothing to worry
about. Ah, those cuddly, flesh-eating orbs are back. Yes, they've packed their pods and headed for the city by the bay. From the designer to the science fiction horror epic Manhunter New York, Sierra introduces its latest futuristic 3D adventure, Manhunter San Francisco. By order of the Alien Orb Alliance, you've been selectively hired as a manhunter. Your goal? To track and monitor subversive human activities. Aided by authentic on-screen maps of San Francisco and a personal mini-computer, you will enter a post-Holocaust world of deadly arcade sequences, creepy close-ups, and eerie visual effects. Only you can determine our planet's bleak future by playing Sierra's latest in the Manhunter series. You leave more than just your heart.
I am Merlin, mentor and advisor to King Arthur, and as some would have it, wizard.
Return to the glory of Camelot in Sierra's new medieval animated adventure, drawn from the pages of English history and Celtic mythology. King Arthur and the Search for the Grail. Donning the armor and shield of King Arthur, you'll joust with the dreaded Black Knight. Battle the Mad Monk of Glastonbury, and match wits with the cunning Ice Maiden or with Merlin himself as you seek vital clues to the Grail. Using intricate maps of Camelot, ancient Britain, and the Mediterranean, your search for the Grail may take you across rough seas and fierce deserts, or follow a trail through the Forest Perilous to the mystic ruins of Glastonbury Tor. Designed by Hollywood writer Christy Marks and illustrator Peter Ledger, Sierra's noble tale of King Arthur and his Knights of the Round Table will challenge your skills, your emotion, and your spirit.
Prepare well for this most desperate and sacred search. For once you begin, you dare not return.
Back in the 16th century, Sir Edmund Hoyle laid down the foundation of indoor games of skill and fun with Hoyle's Rules of Games. Well, now you can experience the enjoyment of card playing on your personal computer with Sierra's animated edition of these classic games. Hoyle's Book of Games is the perfect way for the whole family to learn to play six popular card games. In each game, you'll match wits with a variety of Sierra characters, 18 in all. These clever opponents may challenge you to a game of hearts, a fast-paced game of cribbage, or a classic game of gin rummy. You'll even be able to challenge yourself in a strategic game of Klondike Solitaire. Children will enjoy meeting the noble King Graham in a game of Old Maid, or interacting with intergalactic janitor Roger Wilco while playing Crazy Eights. With stunning detailed graphics, Hoyle's Book of Games is first in a series with other popular card games to follow.
Your Online presents At the Cinematron with your hosts, Mutsis Buds and Geeky Zerk. This week's sneak preview is Space Quest 3, The Pirates of Pestilon.
Oh,
Hi, I'm Fuss Sispot, and this is Geek Easer, software reviewers of the Daily Andromeda. Today's sneak preview is from the blockbuster Space Quest series, The Pirates of Pestilion, a fast-moving sci-fi flick full of action, satire, and suspense. You don't have to be an android to enjoy this animatronic software. Geek, why don't you show them the clip?
All right, Futz. Not since The Podfather 2 has a sequel been so monumental, so well-crafted, so... Why don't we just show it to you? Now here we see our favorite swashbuckling sanitation engineer, Roger Wilco, awakening from a comatose state to save the universe from a menacing glut of galactic goons.
Roger Wilco, terminate in ghost like one cake.
Now, that was a brilliant, gripping performance by veteran heavy Arnoid Robo-Schwartz. I'll have to give this one a nose up.
This long-awaited return of Space Quest is light years beyond the original, with mind-bending graphics that reverse the laws of entropy.
Y'all come back now, you hear? Alien scum, you.
Navigation controls enabling you to explore the galaxy in your very own space pod, and a stereo soundtrack will keep your symbiotic fluids pulsating throughout the game.
Yes, Futz, this is definitely a double mind warp. This space-age thriller has it all. Stunning cinematography combined with unparalleled stereo sound. Composed and performed by supertramp rock musician Bob Siebenberg, this full stereo sound feature is available on various music cards.
Coming to a monitor near you, don't miss The Pirates of Pestilion, produced by Sierra Online and those two guys from Andromeda. Until next time, we'll see you at the Cinematron.
Sispot and Ezerk Wardrobe provided by Fredericks of Andromeda. At the Cinematron is brought to you by Monolith Burgers.